So today I'm back with another one of my favorite solar energy devices, and this is the E.POWER from Renogy. This is cool. Now, I did a video before about the anchor that I have, and that I believe was a 20,000 milliamp. This is a 24,000 milliamp. So we're going to open this up. It opens up like a little book. How cool is that? And it tells you in here that you can obviously charge your smartphones, your tablets, your action cameras, your Bluetooth speaker, your handheld game systems. You know, like that PlayStation one. I had the PSP before. I think I can't remember what the other one was. Or your camera. Oh, that's funny. That's great. So this has a USB-A and a USB-C and another USB-A input to it. Now, it comes with two different cords here. And you obviously, I do not recommend plugging this into the solar. I can't get it out of the box. Embarrassing. There. Okay. So I do not recommend charging this solely with a solar. It does have its own solar panel, which is great. Now, this is one thing I like about these units here. And trust me, this unit is huge. It is huge. It has its own solar panel. It is about maybe 8 or 9 inches tall by about 4 inches wide. And it's very, very thick. As you can see, it's a very thick device. From Renogy, of course. This is nice because, as you can see, it's taking in the light. So that comes on showing it's charging, which is kind of cool. Now, when you turn it on, it shows you it's fully charged. It doesn't have the number readout, the percentage, but it does have the four bars right here that tell you if it's, you know, charged or not. And I think if you push and hold the bottom, then the flashlight comes on, and it has different settings for your flashlight as well. Kind of like the other one that I did. So it's got different settings like the SOS and everything. The reason why I like these is because even when I mentioned about going on road trips, you can throw this in the dashboard or the back of your car, and you can throw this back there as you're driving. So there's been times I've had to go up north and it's a several hour drive. And so this way I can throw it in the back window and let the sun charge it. And therefore I've always got portable power. This is wonderful. Now it took several hours to charge. I do recommend fully charging this by plugging it in first to the wall. And I did charge it overnight. And it's got full power, but you definitely can have the sun charge it, which is a great thing from that point forward. So on the top here, if I can open this, it's got an opening on the top. I'm trying to open it. On the top here, when you open this little rubber piece up, it has your two USBs and your USB to C right there, which is really cool. 24,000 milliamp. Now, we also come with a USB to a micro USB cord right here. It's got the micro USB port too, sorry. So that's how you plug it in to charge it. That's how I charged it. And then it also comes with about a 3.5 foot cord, which is a USB to C. And that also can plug in there as well. And it also comes with a little hook that you can put right here on the corner unit. Like, I guess you can hook it to your backpack or something. You know, a lot of times people, I guess they've been going camping, would hook it to their backpacks and then the sun could charge it. And that makes a lot of sense because if you're going hiking or something, then why not use the sun? Because when you sit down and you want to relax and listen to a radio or, well, I don't know about anybody else, but during camping, I like to watch television sometimes. So that's a good thing too, because you can hook it up to something or charge your phone. Make sure your phone's always charged. You don't have to worry about any other battery backup system, but I love these because they last forever. And this is Renogy, and it's a great name, and it's just something that's really wonderful. I really love these. So I have to thank Chris for this, and Chris is from Reviews on This and That. on his channel. I will put a link to his channel under this video. And I hope you guys pay him a visit and say hello. He sent me this little gem and I love it. It's heavy, it's gorgeous, it's big, it's solid, wonderful device. And I wouldn't have them any other way. These are something that I use all the time. This one, I was using the other one. Now I'm going to be using this one. It's super thick. It's super big. It's wonderful. It's something you guys should maybe consider doing. And like I said, it is pretty heavy. It's big. I would not put it in my purse probably. I like carrying it in the store or something. I think if I was going on a trip or something, then yeah, I could keep it in my bag. But it's pretty heavy. So it's not like the small, tiny portable ones. This one's a little bit heavier. So I still would give it a 5 stars though. This is something I'd give a 5 stars. So again, everybody, it is called the E-Power. It's called the E-Power. It's a 24,000 milliamp portable solar charger. Check it out, you guys. I'll stick a link under there so you can go check it out. And that's it for today. So I hope that you guys are all being safe out there and having a wonderful, wonderful time with friends and family. And I will see you on the next video.